Hey guys, it's the Boxie Gamer, and today I'm here with William, this human being, and we're going to be carving a pumpkin. It's not late at all. Well, it's already November 3rd, and you're probably not going to get this till like November 11th, but still, it is not late. We're cool. So, we are just going to start cutting it now. Wow, this knife is nice and sharp. We already cut it a little bit before the video. That person's fault. Okay, come on. Is it gonna come out? Okay. 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 Okay, we almost got it! I haven't carved a pumpkin in so long. In like 2 years.
You didn't take out all that gooey stuff.
Ew. Pumpkin guts. Now I'm just gonna carefully slice off the guts. There. Now make sure that it will still fit back on, because that's an important thing. Okay. Come on. Yeah! Okay, so we're Gucci. Now let me just take this and put this over here. And now for the fun part, taking out all the guts. Fun at all. We're having the best time. Oh my god, I put my hand in and did that. This,
and we're never gonna do this.
You know what? Let's just smell it.
Told you, it smells
that's
like
literally gag inducing.
It smells like old.
It smells like old food. Something. It smells like old disgusting something. Take it.
We were gonna do two, but I don't want to go back to my mom's. No.
And also, something tells me you don't want to do this twice.
Yes, no, we're not gonna do it twice. I'm making this sound like,
God, someone please kill me.
Someone stop this from making us do this.
I know, this is like horrible.
Worst thing.
I do not wish this upon any. Okay, but we're making progress. Stuff is coming.
Oh, we can make a. I just realized we could make a pumpkin pie out of this.
This is so fun, guys.
So you better make some like not a thousand, at least that's more than 1,000 likes on this because we did this for you.
Well, I don't know about 1,000, but maybe we could shoot for 5 likes on this video. 5 likes. I know we don't get 5 likes on videos often, but this is disgusting. I mean, pumpkin carving is overrated. Yeah, it's fun when you actually get to carve it, but the taking the guts out is horrible. Okay, come on, man. Oh, God. Can you pick that up, William?
Yes, I pick that freaking up.
Wow, this is so sharp, it can, like, just cut it.
Yes. Yes, it can. I think we're almost all the guts are out.
Yeah, put that back in. I have my We've made a good amount of progress. I mean, there's still some guts hanging around. And that's not fun, but I mean, we've made a pretty good amount of progress on getting rid of everything.
Is how many guts we have in there.
Yeah, it's going down, definitely. And so...
And this is how many the seeds and guts we pulled out.
Yeah, basically it's been a fun day.
So...
It should be done pretty soon. We're gonna do one last time lapse and then we will start actually carving a face into it. Father's dreams, I have my father's eyes. You can't take that from me. Just go ahead and try. The Crescent City sleeps while giants. Finally done. This is the finished product. It's pretty empty. And now it is time to carve it. I number one gotta just pop it out. And I have to fix that because it is not the same inside that it is outside. Okay, and we made a misshapen eye. No, that's good. That's good. I'll come back when the second eye. Eye number two is done. Go away, someone's calling me. I don't really care about people right now. I just want to pop it out. Yes, eye number two. These are... Hey! This eye's a bit misshapen, but... Anyway, I'll come back when the mouth is done, which is going to be a lot longer because, you know, it's a mouth and I made it with teeth and all that, so it's going to be hard. So I'll be back. Please let me somebody cry. Can nobody save us? Will anyone try? The bio is burning. The Cypress is dying. And all we say it happens on the way. It happens on the way. So minor setback. Actually, probably major in this scenario. Yeah, we failed with the mouth. The teeth kept falling out. I wasn't able to make it nice. But, I mean, I still think this is a success. Because, I mean, even though I'm, like, 11 days late. 11 days. Either way, I made a pumpkin. I haven't done it in a long time. Neither has William. So,
actually, for, like... Like 5 years or so.
He hasn't done it in like 5 years. That's a long time to not carve a pumpkin. So, yeah. We're just making the final finishing touches. And then
come on my dish.
We're going to light the candle inside.
And do put it in.
Hey, William, can you turn off the TV?
Yeah.
Why is it on? Ignore that. Okay. Cool. It's gone now. Now we just get out... pieces that were in there
and then get the candle.
Yeah, okay, candle. Cool, we got the candle. Now all we need is a lighter. See, this one, it's weird, it's really hard to get it lit, so we're gonna be trying a... Oh, never mind, it's not that hard. And you blew it out. Come on. Now see, I'm gonna move my thumb. So that's like that. Stop, stop, stop. And then we're gonna... And just like that.
I'll put it like this.
Okay, move my thumb again. Hold your breath. We got it. We got it. We got the candle. Now, how exactly are we supposed to insert it? You're supposed to drop it?
No. Try your best.
Drop.
Okay, there we go.
Awesome. Awesome. Let me put it more in the center.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot, but I got it in the center. Cool. Cool. Now we just insert this again.
Right there.
Awesome, awesome. Doesn't that look cool? Okay, that's awesome. Okay, I don't care how much we failed at making it, how we weren't able to get the teeth and all that. Just the fact that it glows and it looks pretty cool, that's a win for me. Awesome. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, like it. Let's try to reach 5 likes on this video. We worked really hard on this. It took a long time. We got our hands disgusting. So thank you for watching. Like it. For 5 likes is good. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.